A flood watch has been issued for your area until 2 p.m. Thursday, August 10th, National Weather Service.